with the kids on the tambourines. Some of them are keeping really good time and others are... But they just don't get a chance to touch instruments in school these days.
No, I don't think so.